So in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install StarUML in Windows. So first, just go to Google and type StarUML and just click the first link, StarUML.io. Okay, and it will take you to the official website. So as you can see here, they also tell us about the different themes and different windows in StarUML. And if you just go up again, it'll take some time to load. If you go up and you can see here is download for Windows, just click download for Windows and download will automatically get started. It's about 146 MB in size. So once the download is over, just click it and press open. Ask for permission QS. So as you can see, a StarUML setup starts installing. It's a pretty straightforward download and installation. There is no tedious steps to be followed. And now StarUML gets automatically opened. So thanks for everyone. This is an unregistered evaluation version. So you can just click. This is enough for creating basic models, I would say. So you can use the Araxian class interface and other commands to do your model. So that's it. Thanks for watching, and for many other programming tutorials, kindly check out my playlist of my channel, and thanks for watching.